me because you want, unless you're trying to get to know that person.
I don't know. I think a flaw and a red flag are two very different things. Yeah. You know, and so we don't see these things as red flags. We see them as personality traits until it becomes something that you can't handle.
Yeah.
But I've also been in situations where people didn't like certain things about me, but only when it benefited them.
Okay.
So for me, that's also a red flag. Are you a pedophile? You know what I'm saying? You get on a low.
In the past like year and a half, I've met at least three women that has actually dated a bisexual man.
You're lying.
I'm dead serious.